hope everything just simmers down, and come Monday, everything is back to normal. I make no promises. So I'll leave it there. I got more segments coming up for you at 6 p.m. YouTube.com/TimCastNews.